understand. Okay, so yesterday, there was this woman's rally thing, and it's like a really fun thing at the church, and it was all girls, so it was like freaking awesome. Anyway, there was this girl there, and it was like a concert, like a Christian concert. It was awesome. And her name is Moriah Peters, M-O-R-I-A-H Peters, and you need to look her up. She's like really pretty, and she's a really good singer. And I felt like, I got to meet her, so it was really awesome. And she's not like super famous, like Justin Bieber, but like pretty famous. Hard to explain. And one of my favorite songs by her is "I Choose Jesus." And hang on, and "Bloom." I like "Bloom" and "I Choose Jesus," but they're like really. She's really good. Hang on. Okay, I was with my friend Michelle. And we were like, she could probably sing "Titanium" the whole time, because this song, she's like, it's, whenever she says Jesus, is like, really good, and I was like, she could probably sing "Titanium." But I can actually hit this, unlike "Titanium," because "Titanium" is weird. Sorry, hang on. I don't know the words, so I'm going to copy it. Jesus, it's a really good song, and then Bloom, I'll try to put a link up if I can figure it out. I don't like putting links up, it bugs me. And the music video is really cool, too. No joke. The one where it says Bloom, she's writing with a flower, that's it. How that work? At the end. But on Facebook you can Facebook of course. You can add me as a friend, but okay, I'm Natalie K. Ritter, okay? Just to let you guys know that. If you guys wanna add me, I guess, you gotta tell me if you're a fan or not. And then I'll send you a link to my page where I post my gymnastics videos, my cheerleading videos, and all the stuff that you guys are commenting and telling me to do. Okay, well, I'll see.